Look at that. Like, you get it. You pick somebody with a 99 overall. Why can't I have a 95? Hey, that wasn't me, Undertaker. That was, that was somebody else, alright? No. Well, that's different. Hey, Paul's here. What's up, Paul? Nah, Banjo all got it. Banjo doesn't play wrestling. Come on now. You think that would change? Yeah, good old fashioned stun bars. Good to see that hasn't changed. Hey, wait a minute. There's no automatic stun bar when you roll out anymore? Yeah, at least they changed that. There's the guillotine. Now wait a minute. Let him out. Let him out. Let him out. Come on. Undertaker jumping into clotheslines now. Next one makes it like way more obvious when he's about to do the clothesline because he like stops and jumps into it for like 2 seconds. What the hell? Off of me? Get the stun bar. There you go. There you go, Gabe. There you go. Oh look, I actually have a finisher too. There it is. The finish! Oh my god. Roman Reigns with the no-sell. Damn! Left him right in the face. What you doing? What you doing? What you doing? What you doing, huh? Come here, come here, come here, sir. Oh, the reversal. Oh, the kick to the gut. Oh. Oh, thanks, Ian. Okay. Oh. 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 And power slam. And get tossed over there. Now wait a minute. I don't know how to do this. Wait! Wait! Kinger, wait! Wait a minute. Wait a minute. You can't do that to me. I don't know how to play the damn game yet. I didn't even get to know what the pin bar. I don't even know how the pin bar feels yet. The ref count slows real, the ref count real slow.